Depends, man.
One of the most famous artists in his town was working on his latest artwork.
But suddenly, the tip on his right arm broke.
Unfortunately, he didn't have a spare tip at home.
So, worried that he wouldn't be able to finish his work in time,
he went to the town center.
When he arrived at the art factory, one of the workers replaced the tip.
Satisfied, the pencilman was able to return home and complete his artwork.